just adding butter screens. Butter, garlic and onion. Butter and milk. Now,
and ito na next yung ating bawang at sibuya.
Ready na siya. Brown na yung ating garlic. Pwede natin ilagay yung ating